Well, my interest in epilepsy started when I was a Yale medical student. One of the reasons I found it so satisfying is that with epilepsy care, it's one of the few situations in medicines where you can take someone with a chronic, very disabling illness and actually potentially cure them, which we do sometimes with epilepsy surgery. Some of them eventually come off medicine and don't have a disorder at all. So it's very rare in medicine where you get to actually cure someone of a chronic disability. Epilepsy is a lot more than just seizures. It has a lot of other things that come with it, including mood disorders. There's lots of social issues. There's the issue of not being able to drive. And that's why Yale has a comprehensive epilepsy center. So it includes all of that. We have social workers and dietitians and psychiatrists and neurosurgeons and lots of neurologists. So we take care of the whole person and all those aspects and don't just give medicine.